Hey girlies, so you know what time it is. It's time to party 101 with Matt Bennett, a.k.a. Robbie Shapiro from Victorious, a.k.a. my favorite childhood Nickelodeon show. And we're gonna go to his concert and he's gonna DJ and play all the Disney Channel / Nickelodeon throwbacks. And I just got off of work and it was literally so freaking like, it was like amping up the hype for it. And I was just like ready to leave work because I just wanted to go to this party. And now it is time to go. I just came back from work and I'm home. I'm gonna add my makeup and just add some more extravaganza and change my outfit, and then we're gonna get lit like the book. So right now it's raining so fucking bad and I got no jacket. I'm bringing this. So yeah, we got a 9-minute walk to the venue. We found parking for free, and yeah, I'm gonna put this backpack on my hair so it don't ruin my hair.
Oh, you have a backpack. I have.
Girl, it's raining so much, like y'all see that. So I'm gonna put this, girl, hurry. But yeah, face card never declines. It's really giving, and a serving is giving soft vibes, like soft woo vibes. Oh my gosh, I'm drenching, y'all. Hey vlog, so I got a drink of whiskey sour and I'm drunk so far. We took IG pics and it's raining still, but I'm trying to get under this roof so I don't get wet. Yes, we dried up in the bar, so we're dry right now, but we need to go under so that we won't get wet. But we took pics and it's cute as fuck, and we're gonna get more drinks. Per. So right now we're in line and I'm just waiting. We're just waiting to go in, and we're finding our cute Insta pics and editing what we want to post online. And yes, bye. So we were waiting in line for nothing, and there's actually two venues that have the same name. And so we were in line for no reason at the wrong location, but other people were there too. And so now we're gonna go to the other location, other venue, which is like 2 minutes away. But he should have been more...
2 minutes, he's 10.
2 minutes, yeah, but hopefully he's not out yet because it just says doors are open at 8, but hopefully he's still setting up the stage and whatnot, but we forgot time, so. Okay, so we found parking finally, and we're gonna go to the venue and wait up in line.
Thank you.
So that was so fucking fun. It ended. It's 11:50 currently. And that was so fucking fun. It was just throwbacks nonstop. And yeah, I'm still drunk and I feel it.
You want to take a picture of this?
So right now. Oh, wait, go. The background is so cute. The concert was so fun. It just ended. And we're taking cute pics in front of the Pike Place Market sign. And I'm still drunk. My bladder's about to explode. I need to pee so bad. So now we're getting boba, and because we're craving something sweet, and it's still raining, so it's gonna be popping. Bitch, this fucking rain making my hair look like a drenched ass dog. But oh my god, it's okay. It's part of the vibe. So that was so fun. I'm literally going home and it's like 1 a.m. in the morning and we got boba and it was good. And yeah, I'm gonna make me something quick and easy to make before I go to bed because I don't work tomorrow. And I'm so glad because I'm really happy to have one of the weeks. And yeah, I'm just gonna That was really so fun. It was like just throwbacks and throwbacks. And I had a blast. Honestly, this is the core memory unlocked and my childhood is now fulfilled. I'm literally, my hair is just, everyone is just soaking wet. It's just raining nonstop today. And yeah, we took pics and yeah, I'm gonna, I don't know if I should take a shower. I think I should, but yeah, I'm gonna definitely take out, wash my face. Cause we were sweating, child, like, And yeah, it was a whole ass vibe. And I'm so glad that we went. And I'm making more memories. And I'm still so drunk. And your fave, ABG, is gonna bed. Good night.